again, thank you so much for the tutorial. It's given me a much better understanding of FamiTracker.
Let's play this bad boy.